Welcome to the Philosopher's Lounge on the Beatbox Philosopher Channel. Why do we dream? And what's up with lucid dreaming? And how can we control speed and height within our dream? Well, what I learned from Carl Jung is that we should draw our dreams in a sketchbook to the best of our ability. Just one simple, single image that we can remember. And as we are drawing that dream in a sketchbook, that we should let the images speak for themselves and write notes next to your image. Don't worry about going to dream interpretation books, but definitely read Carl Jung's Man and His Symbols. That is an excellent book. So why do you think you dream? What's the purpose for it? Is it so that we can discover that we are infinite beings? Or is it really just some electrical, chemical giggity-gig?